Hi guys, I'm Arisha.
I'm Amitha.
Welcome to our YouTube channel.
So this is our first video and we're going to talk about the best products that we like currently from brands A to Z.
So 26 products, 26 letters, 26 products.
Yeah.
So keep on watching.
So our first product is from A. Can you guess what that is?
Apple.
It's my AirPods from Apple. And honestly, they're the best. I love them. Can't live without them. Listening to music, talking to friends, Zoom call, not disturbing anybody. So have to give it to AirPods from A.
Apple. So our second alphabet is B. From B, Burberry Body. I love this perfume. This has sort of been my quarantine smell. Like every morning when I wake up and I'm done with my workout, I've been using this throughout quarantine. It has a very fresh lemon like smell. I really like it. I mean, you can just see how much I love it.
You've used it. So next is C. For C, I have my espadrilles from Coach. Really love them. They're just neutral and they match with everything. Like you want to wear a dress, just normal shorts, pajama.
Because of the color, na?
Yeah.
The neutral
goes with everything. Love them.
So our next alphabet is D. And from D, I have this blush from Dior. It's in the shade New Red. It says red, but it's like a peach sort of a blush. I mean, I'm more of a peach person than a pink person. I think it looks better on my skin tone.
Yeah, you're pale. The plastic is intact.
I hate these brushes. I mean, this tiny little thing.
It's a love video.
I mean, why do they come with the blushes? They're useless. Any blush you buy, I mean, they come with this. I mean, it's useless. I could have had more product than like wasting the space.
Yeah, but it's a marketing.
But anyway, the product is really, really nice.
So the next alphabet is E. And from E, I have this really special ring that I got when I went to Milan. Really loved it. And it is from Emporio Armani.
Oh, right, this here. One, I really like this ring, yeah.
It's just subtle, but it has a statement kind of element to it. And I just appreciate it so much because it has a little bit of memories and I love it.
Our next alphabet is F. And from F, I have this bag from Furla. My bhabhi got it for me when she went to Spain, I guess. Yeah, Spain. From some outlet in Spain. Because she knows I love the color pink. I mean, all my friends know that I'm obsessed with the color pink. Anything pink, I'll use it to like death. So that's the reason I've used it so much. And it's still in really good condition. I mean, it's been 2 years, but it still sort of looks like brand new. Because it's pink, so I have.
And also, it's a crossbody. You love crossbody.
Yeah, because I mean, I am a crossbody person. Like 90% of my bags are crossbody. So, really like this.
Next alphabet is G. I'm from Gucci.
That's Dushu's wallet.
Yeah, so I gifted this to my husband. Spend your money, guys. I actually love it because I love it for him.
So our next alphabet is H, and from H, I have another makeup product, which is this Huda Beauty eyeshadow palette. It's in the shade Topaz Obsession. I mean, I'm not like a makeup person,
but she doesn't do makeup fine. She doesn't know how to do makeup okay. She doesn't like so much makeup okay, but she loves to buy makeup.
Yeah, I mean, I'm sort of a makeup hoarder. I love to buy makeup. But this one I really like because, you know, I mean, it's just very simple, one. And two is there's like good color payoff. Third, and the most important thing, they're all warm neutrals. H is for Huda Beauty.
So the next alphabet we have is I. And from I have this perfume which I love from Issey Miyake. It's a little bit quite intense. Yeah, it's for men, but I don't like floral fragrances or sweet. I like intense.
I mean, buying perfumes for you or like normally gifting perfumes to Amitha is really, really difficult.
Perfumes.
She will not like anything.
Perfume is personal. Yeah, so it's fine. You can gift me your makeup, which you have loads. So I love this one. It's kind of strong and I really love it. It's the best. Love it, love it, love it.
So the next alphabet is J. And from J, I have this Juicy Couture body lotion. I mean, one, the smell's really nice. I love Juicy Couture. I mean, I think I own almost all perfumes from Juicy Couture. And this one, this lotion in specific is really good because it's summers Your body needs a little bit of hydration, but not, it shouldn't be like overpowering.
True.
So I mean, this is not that thick and not that balmy, but at the same time, it does something to the skin and moisturizes the skin a little bit. So this is the one that I use, and I really, really like it. It's cute too.
It's pink. So the next alphabet we have is K, and from K I have this really cute clutch.
And
from
I
Kate
love
Spade.
This.
From
Kate Spade. She knows I love it.
Yeah, it's pink. I should have bought two. I'm sorry.
But I use yours, so it's cool.
So I really love this one. It has like a sling as well, so if you're going to parties and you just want to be hands-free, then you can carry this sling. I love the way this sling, the quality of the sling is, because it's quite
sturdy.
Yeah, that's the word. Love it.
Love it.
One thing I have in pink.
So our next alphabet is L, and from L we have the same wallets. I mean, mine's in Damia Abin and hers is in Monogram.
Yeah.
So these wallets are from Louis Vuitton. I mean, we're both like small wallet people. Yeah,
yeah, because these days you're like smaller bags. So obviously.
Yeah, because I'm a crossbody bag person, so I can't obviously put in like a big wallet. So I really like small wallets.
It's and nice, it's compact, and it actually holds everything that you want. These days, all you want is cards, man. So all the cards, everything, they go in.
Yeah.
It's perfect.
And she bought it for herself and gifted me too. For like, for what? For my previous birthday. Last year? Yeah. It's very like it.
I gift a lot.
So next alphabet is M. And from M, I really like this. These like house lights from Michael Kors. I mean, this is what my second pair. I ruined my first one. And bought this new pair a month ago or something. I think they started shipping from the Michael Kors global site, and that's when I ordered these. And I really, really like them. They're comfortable, they look nice. I mean, I can even go downstairs to like, you know, buy the essentials, the grocery. So yeah,
24/7.
Yeah, and yeah, so I really like these house slippers from Michael Kors.
So the next alphabet is N, and from N I have these really special shoes, which I love, from New Balance. I just love them right now because it was a Rakhi gift from her husband. So coming back to the product, I really love these. I think he knows my style because the color is just me. I love gray. It goes with everything. And I know I've worn them. They're very comfortable.
And I mean, these days they're just workout.
Yeah, like for the workout regime, they're perfect.
I mean, not
New Balance shoes are quite good.
Yeah.
I've worn other pairs also, but they're the latest. Obviously, you like the ones that are new. So love them.
Now we come to the alphabet O, and from O I have this t-shirt from Only. I mean, there's nothing great about this t-shirt, but I like it so much because one, we're in quarantine, so we're not wearing anything, I mean, fancy or, you know, something really extra these days. It's just all, I mean, I think my cupboard's filled with t-shirts and just
pajama,
joggers and shorts.
Pajama.
So yeah. And I like it so much because of the bling. I mean, it's a t-shirt, but with a little extra something.
But you need comfortable wear in quarantine, so I think this is good for you.
Yeah,
you love
I mean,
it.
I like it.
Like, you wear it so much. I think it has holes in there.
No, it's not. I wear it a lot, but not to the point that it has holes. It's fine.
So the next alphabet that we have is P. And for P, I love this bag from Pinko.
So cute.
Mickey Mouse. It has this fun kind of element to it. Even the strap has a Mickey Mouse badge on it. But it's still kind of black and white, so it's not like bling or you can't carry it with things. It goes
but
with
you
everything.
Don't have a lot of white bags. I mean, this is like your one of the few white bags.
I don't like to take care of my bags that much.
Yeah,
but I love my
dirty.
Bags. I don't like dirty bags. So right here, it has this little pink, I mean this badge. Really love it. So P for Pinko.
So our next letter is Q, and I don't think I own anything from any brand that starts with Q.
Same, I don't either.
Yeah, but just to be like a little creative, from Q, something that's not so favorite of ours and anyone's is quarantine. Q for quarantine. We hate it, but we can't do anything about it.
But it's also, obviously there's everything to hate about quarantine and coronavirus and COVID and all the bad things that
I
want to
go for a vacation, man.
Yeah, but it brought family together, you've spent time with your family so much, you weren't doing that earlier, and now I'm in that position that, okay, you call me for a scene, I am there.
So yeah, Q for quality.
So the next alphabet is R. I'm from R. I really love this makeup kit. It's from Roberto Cavalli. And it's just, actually, I love animal print. Not the skin or fur or anything, but I just love the cheetah print or whatever. And this one is a good size. So
I mean, you've
I'm
used
planning.
And abused it. Like, whenever you're going anywhere, you're just using this. Look at the condition.
But yeah, so it has all my makeup and
it's a good size.
Yeah, it's perfect for me. So I really love it. Like, it's something I love, love, love. So it has to be the Roberto Cavalli's makeup kit.
So our next alphabet is S. And from S, I have these shades from Salvatore Ferragamo. I mean, I really like the brand, though I don't own a lot from this brand. But yeah, I like these Wayfarers because they're jet black. I mean, the days that I don't want to put any concealer and I just want to go out of the door. So I think these work perfect because they're black. I mean, all my shades, I like shades which are like two-tone. I don't like something that's jet black, like the gloss. So I really like this one single thing, which is like jet black, one single pair, which is jet black.
I think I'm going to borrow
days.
Or steal these.
Yeah,
because
I just try.
I think they're quite nice. I mean, I love them too, I think.
I think they look better on you.
God, I look Hollywoodish. So next alphabet is T. I'm from T. I really love this bag from Tory Burch. Again, I love black. I don't mind.
So, you have so many black bags.
Yeah, I love black. It goes with everything. Easy to maintain. No problem.
And are you more of a black and gold sort of a person or a black and silver sort of a person?
Black and gold.
Yeah,
I'm
same.
A black and gold.
I mean, in metals, I like gold more than silver.
Yeah, like a bag, it would be rare. I have a Karl Lagerfeld bag, which is like with the with silver.
Yeah.
But almost everything, actually, the jewelry and everything is always watch. Things are gold, so gold matches better for my lifestyle.
So our next alphabet is U. So yes, I said I don't use a lot of makeup, but again, I have another makeup product because yeah, I mean, I use a little bit, not too much, but yeah.
But you love lipsticks.
Yeah, I mean, I really, really love lipsticks. So from you, I have this lipstick from the brand Urban Decay and it's in the shade Uptight. It's a matte formula and it's like a very nude sort of a color, a pinkish nude. I really like this because like I said, I don't use a lot of makeup. Like, I'm just mascara and lipstick and maybe some days lip gloss sort of a person, and nude goes with everything. But yes, from you, Urban Decay.
So next alphabet we have is... So from V, I love these. My Versace bellies right here. And actually, the best thing I love about them, they're white and with the gold, which I love.
Gold again.
And the Medusa. So these are
I really like this. Remember, you couldn't find my size in it, and I mean, she was out of India and she was buying these, and I really like them, and there was, my size wasn't available. So,
but jisko mila wo to le le.
I know. Now, our next alphabet is W, and from W, I have this brush from Wet n Wild. It's a P65, and I use this for my blush. I mean, I really like it, one, because it's pink, so I mean, I bought it because of the way it looked, and two, it really works well for like blush because you can have like a concentrated blush application. I mean, I usually use like a kabuki, but that's like really big, so it gets everywhere. This one has like more precision, so that's the reason I like this brush, and of course, because it's pink.
So the next alphabet is... From X, I don't actually own anything.
Neither do I.
But if I have to talk about something which has to be my favorite, I'm binge watching obviously because it's quarantine. XOXO Gossip Girls.
Who's your favorite character?
Blair. Love her fashion sense.
Love Chuck and Blair's love story. I mean, I think all of us really, really like it. I really love Chuck and Blair. Our next alphabet is Y. So I really like this cushion foundation from Yves Saint Laurent YSL. This is like a permanent favorite of mine because whenever you're going for like parties and I mean to some functions, you really need some coverage. So this is not a lot, but it does do something to your skin and makes it really dewy and glowy.
2 minutes, base done, blush done, mascara done, good to go. Like, it's really easy. You can just use the same thing.
Yeah. So it's really,
it's like a
really
push
nice.
Last alphabet.
Z.
From Z, I have these jeans. I love, love, love. From Zara. Like, I think Casita maar diya hai maine inko. Because I really love them so much. Whenever I'm going out, if I have to wear a jeans, it has to be these.
I mean, I think denims are like that. You have like a favorite and that's like your ride or die.
This is the one that I love the most. So I have to put this one.
So Z is for Zara.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So that's the end of the video, guys. We hope
finally it's over. It was a long ass video, yeah.
Yeah. But we hope you enjoyed it.
Yes. And if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.